a neat little town they called Belfast. An apprentice to trade I was bound, and money's an hour of sweet happiness I've spent in that neat little town. Till a sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. As I went walking down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, I met with this frolicsome damsel as she came tripping along. I watched she pulled out of her pocket and slipped it right into me hand. On the very first day that I met her, bad luck to the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. For the judge and jury next morning, the both of us did appear, and a gentleman claimed his jewelry, and the case against us was clear. 7 long years transportation, right on down to Van Diemen's Land, far away from my friends and companions, betrayed by the black velvet bands. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, you jolly young fellows, a warning take by me. When you are out on the town, me lads, beware of those pretty callings. They'll feed you with strong drink,
Maria,
till you are unable to stand. The very first thing that you know, me lads, you've landed in Van Diemen's Land.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her